No player likes to lose, so I'm sure we'll see a competitive contest between
England and Panama.
Sharing his thoughts on today's game will be Andy Gray.
Well, it might not be David and Goliath, but there is a gap of quality in these teams, there really is.
We're underway then. Knocks the ball away with the sliding tackle. Neville. They've got the ball now. Let's see how they use it. The referee ignoring them there as they came together. Owen. Owen! A good cross needed here. Got a cross in. Goal! That cross and finish were destined for each other. A match made in heaven. The replay here then. That's opened up the scoring, 1-0. Plays it through. Went in well there to win the tackle. Gerrard. Goal. Tough for the keeper.
Wow, back-to-back goals. They're really flying in today. Somehow I don't think that will be the last of them.
That's true. This is a pleasure to watch, Andy. The goals are flying in, attacking football at its very best. And that doubles the scoreline here. It's now 2-0. Owen. Owen! It's there! He went searching for treasure and came up with a real gem.
Ah, two quick goals, John. They certainly know where the goal is today.
Indeed. They're simply on fire now. How many more goals will they have in them? Well, they're pushing away. 3-0 the score and pretty much all one way so far. Fowler, stopped by the keeper. The ball collected by the opponents. Beckham. Blocked by the keeper. Nice touch. Cole. Yes, good defending. Beckham. Well placed for a cross. Oh, what a save. He showed the reflexes of a cat there.
Well, he was under pressure there, but he made it look like catching practice.
Gerrard. Possession swapped hands as he takes the ball.
Oh, that was a shocking tackle. How on earth did the ref miss that? Somebody, please tell me.
Needs to clear it away. The header returned then. That's chested down. Oh, and a sliding tackle earns him a foul, but I don't think it was as bad as it first looked, and there's no booking. Great save. That looked destined for the net until the keeper pulled off that save.
Yes, good for the keeper to get a touch, John.
Beckham. He wanted that ball. Shoulder to shoulder. They've taken possession here, and now what can they do with it? And a moment of relief then, the ball played out into touch. Clean tackle that to knock the ball. The match referee calls an end to the first 45 minutes and the score here is 3-0. Drum roll please, it's Andy and his half-time thoughts.
Well, I wouldn't get too carried away. They had so many chances that it would have been ridiculous if they weren't in front.
Maybe the first half was just the warm-up. The second half is where we could see the real action. What does the second half have in store? And a foul given, maybe a booking here. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft and his name goes into the book. Gerrard. Good sliding challenge. And possession swings from one side to the other. Scholes. And a well-timed sliding tackle to dispossess him. Nipped in and stole the ball. He made a grab for that ball like it was the crown jewels. Cole. Oh no, he mistimed that tackle. Safely out of the box. And brought down. Neville. He's got the ball. Can he get it forward? Let play continue is the ref's message. Fowler. Past the marker. And just a whisper of a... Is it there? It is. Oh dear, he's put it past his own keeper.
You've got to feel sorry for a player when that happens.
Yes, too true. These things happen, but boy, are they hard to take. I know they won't want to see that again, but we can. Good ball. Needs a good cross here. Passed on then. Hard sliding challenge. Referee says fair tackle. Ferdinand. And taken out by the keeper. Gerrard. Top corner, there it is. Let's see the goal again then. And something of a whitewash here, 5-0 now.
Well, that was a clear foul, John. The ref has committed a foul of his own by missing it.
Heskey. Not square. Owen. He stopped it. Beckham. All this fancy footwork is gradually destroying the morale of their opponents. Takes advantage of the unclaimed ball. Slid in to knock the ball away. Oh, a clever touch. Owen.
flat.
Oh, what a save. What a fine example of goalkeeping.
Well, this keeper's making it look all so easy. Lovely.
There's the whistle for the end of this match, and they've done very well here. A solid performance to outplay their opponents, doing their manager proud.
Well, I think they would have been pretty annoyed with themselves if they hadn't won this game. They had so many more chances that they really had to win.